Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can convert cell contents into comments in Microsoft Excel. Okay, in previous tutorials I have covered how you can convert comments to cell content, and in this tutorial we are going to simply reverse that. How you can do that? Let's get started. First, click on the Developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click Insert and click Module. Now write the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please subscribe to the channel and sign up the form. Our code is ready. Now if I click on this Run button, it's asking for the data range. I am simply selecting this data range, and if I click OK and close this, you can see the cell contents has converted into comments. Okay, and the most important part is that the author name is absent. Okay. It didn't add the author name. It simply converted the cell content into comments. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.